Hi, in this question, we need to find the magnitude and direction of the resultant force acting on the eye bolt using a scaled graphical construction.